Oh, he's stuck in my dressing room. That was the boy in the parking lot.
Is he in your panties?
Well, he looked at my panties, so I told him he had to bring me some new ones for Christmas. That's kind of how that works. That'll be $5.
Are you guys having fun yet? Make some noise.
I love it. Okay, now you may get the card from the school saying that your child has been exposed to head lice. You may want to check. I'm so kidding. So kidding. But girl, I know it, bitches. I've got some hand sanitizer right over here in the back, too. I'm a good Christian woman. That's my story, and I'm speaking to a special holiday.
Yes.
So you guys have fun stuff playing for the holidays?
I'm sure.
Apparently not. Your what hurts when you pee? Oh, no. I know that's not free. Mother charges for that. I'm waiting.
Hi.
Waiting for my $5, bitch, because you're looking at my stuff. I'm second, but I don't want to know where those gloves have been. Because I saw that boy in the parking lot, just saying. Well, that explains the gloves then. All right, well, we're going to move forward to our next entertainer.